Hey everybody, it's me, SuperPaulGames. Welcome back to the Navy Let's Play, and it is bowl season. So let's flip through some of these bowl games. I don't care about all the matchups. I really only want to see one. That's our game. We're going to be playing Temple in the prestigious Eagle Bank Bowl, which I'm so not familiar with. I don't think most people are. I could be wrong. I just want to see who's playing in the national championship, since we're not this year. So the national championship is between Ohio State and Alabama, who are both undefeated. The Crimson Tide is rated number one. That ought to be a good game. But that's not the game that concerns us. So let's go do our bowl game and take on Temple.
Hi, everybody. I'm Brad Nessler, and helping me call this one is Kirk Herbstreit. And Aaron Andrews also joins us on the sidelines. Welcome to College Football, brought to you by EA Sports on ESPN. Today's game is between the Temple Owls and the Midshipmen of Navy.
Ooh, that's the trophy we want to win for the bowl game.
This is the Eagle Bank Bowl, and both teams are ready to go. Well, as you can see, there's snow falling, and it's expected to continue throughout the game.
This is our very first, We went to a bowl game last year, national championship. Oh, God, they came out of a Giants helmet. We're not going to be able to see them in the snow. Dynamite sack. Come on, Navy. Let's get our first bowl win. For the seniors, this is their last game ever in a uniform. Well, a Navy uniform, maybe ever. Hell yeah.
For Temple, they've got a linebacker who's a force to be reckoned with.
The running back in the opposing backfield is a stud, so his support in the run defense today is going to be vital.
I think the guy was hitting on him when he said he was a stud.
Today's game is brought to you by Reese's Peanut Butter Cups, the perfect combination of chocolate and peanut butter.
I was kind of disappointed, I'll be honest, that we didn't get a more prestigious bowl game, considering we were number 12 overall, but... Still, we got a bowl game.
We're just about set to get this one underway.
If only we had beaten Georgia or Rutgers. But either way, this isn't so bad. It'd be nice if we could get a win for the seniors.
I don't know about you, but this one feels like it's going to be a great ball game.
Teddy Baham, Ruth, Winifred, and Pearson. Oh, yeah, since Grayblur is injured, unfortunately. That's really bad for us. Winifred said no! This is Winifred's last game. He just stopped when he dropped it. 88 was embarrassed, I think. He's like, oops. I'm supposed to catch that. Man, our defense is playing really simple, good vanilla offense. Defense. I get confused a lot as coach. Uh-oh, get up! Someone get pressure! Yeah, nice throw. Throwing it to our guys on the sideline. Woo! Yeah, Navy defense!
The play was very well defended, and now the incompletion will force the fourth down and a punt.
Someday, the Navy guy... I want my team to be able to, you know, years from now when they have children and grandchildren, be like, once upon a time, I won the Eagle Bank Bowl! And the kids will be like, what's that? I'm like, shut up.
He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line.
Nice return by Marcus Dill. And Jamez is back. Thank God we had some time for him to get healthy.
Straight in the middle, he meets the defense. The running back gets two on the carry.
That makes it second and eight. We're going to just come out and attack.
Ball on the 48. Looks to pass.
With that separation, Sassafred. Oh, man, that was a good job by their corner to make up that ruin.
Good job here by the defender playing the ball, keeping his balance and getting in the way of that pass.
I would like...
Third down, and they need to get it inside.
You know, I was wrong. All year long, I was saying that Weir over there was a senior. Turns out, I think he's a junior. All year long, I'm like, you're going to be gone next year. I'll miss you. And he's like, I'm a junior, dude, coach. I'm like, you lied to me. You told me you were a senior. He's like, no, I didn't. Oh, wieners. All right, Temple, you and your magic Harry Potter owls. It's on. That's what, how you want to do it? That's how we'll do it.
He pumps it away, and there's no hang time on this one. Fielded at the 19, and he's tackled at the 26-yard line. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. They'll go to work at the 26. It's first and 10.
That one linebacker loves to shove Winifred around. He's like, quit doing that, dude. I don't know if that's Slaughter or Bailey. Uh-oh.
Monroe, up the gut. He gets out to about the 44.
Now I'm angry. Fuck it. We're going to bring a blitz. Punish these bastards. Winifred, where the hell are you? Oh, no, you're not going anywhere. I don't think anybody's really scared of owls. That's kind of an interesting name for a team. They're probably like, we're so smart. At least they are owls, right? I didn't get the wrong animal, did I? I get confused sometimes. I like how Coach Paul's basically asking the team, that's the mascot, right? Right? Coach, should we be working on the plays? Nah, that's all right. The team's got it. There, Brett Bailey's on top of it.
Poor decision throwing into coverage. Needs to look at his progression and find the second and third receiver.
Defense.
Looks to pass.
Hold him short, you son of a... Ah! God dang it.
Not every offense uses their tight ends very effectively. When they do...
Come on, defense, get your crap together. I know we're missing one of our best players, but come on, it's the big day. Where do you think you're going? Great job. I knew that was Chris Kripple coming up. Safety blitz. I bet it didn't make their quarterback feel safe.
Second and 15. Ball on the 50-yard line.
Yeah, Habbo! Go, Habbo, go!
Here's an opening.
Nice move, Habbo! Awesome pick! That's what the team's been missing the last few weeks. It bounces off the guy, and Habbo gets a lucky break, and just like, yoink! Good run, too. I believe this is Habbo's last game, too. Yeah, Navy pride.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 28-yard
line. I assume Eagle Bank is a bank. I probably said it before that is run by Eagles. I would like to deposit something. Ah! No, I did not deposit a mouse. Oh.
And off, and he's met a
because
medium.
Eagles like that kind of stuff.
That makes it second and eight. From the 26-yard line, it's second down.
I will miss Foxy, though. Foxy's been one of our best players the last 2 years.
Nice run there as they work the outside. They get 5 yards.
Third and three. Come on, everybody. Push four. Let's get that first down.
From the 21-yard line. Third down.
I have no bowl wins as a coach. I want to get my first. First down. Man, Jameis had a good year. Look at that, almost 1,500 yards rushing. We can get him over 1,500, I bet you, on this play. All we need is, I think, five? Shit. Well, that was close. We only need four more runs like that. Oh, and we injured somebody. Hell yeah.
From the 14-yard line.
That's all right. The bastard shouldn't have been here. Oh, maybe it's a little harsh. He's just like, Mom, I'm in a bowl game! And then we broke him in half. Yeah, touchdown, Jameis! That's how the bowl game needs to go, because it's like all season long. Oh, do a sexy shake.
Now let's go down to our sideline reporter, Aaron Andrews, who got an injury.
No! What kind of kick was that? Yeah, it's my fault, acid goat. I hit the button thing wrong. Well, it's the stick.
maybe we'll see him out there again in this one. Thanks, Aaron.
I didn't think it started. I'm like, come on, start.
Taken from the 10. He's taken down at the 27.
That's right, Mr. Richard.
The quarterback comes back on the field, and I'm sure he's hoping...
Take a hoot, pollute.
He can't dwell on the interception. There's still a whole lot of football to be played.
Oh, he can dwell on it. I don't mind. Habbo did an awesome job getting that pick, giving us really short field position.
Looking to throw on first down.
Yeah, where you going? Habbo again on that. I like how they're trying to take advantage of his matchup. All right, Weir will be back soon. He got injured, apparently. Out of bounds. No way. Zassi was on him. We're going to let Kellen rest. I'm sure he'll be back before the game's done.
It's third and 10. Ball on the 27.
Yeah, sack! Winifred! That was a great job by, I think it was Zassi, to slow him down. The guy's like, I escaped. And Winifred's like, no, you didn't, bitch. No, you go down. Who do you think you are? You're playing Navy. I mean, sit the fuck down.
Fourth down. The punter comes on the field, getting ready to send one off.
Ew, he came on the field? That's nasty. I didn't hear about that.
He's at midfield. Brought down at the 49. And their last drive, this offense really moved the ball well on the ground.
That's what our team does. We run and we run well.
They'll go to work at the 49-yard line. First and 10.
There's going to be some pressure right up the middle.
Back to pass. Aaron and out long.
Oh. That took too long for that to get out there. I was like, oh, we got a hole in the zone.
They did by not making that interception.
He may have changed things up here. He drops back.
There we go, Foxy. Big first down, like all year long. I'm going to so miss that next year. I love B-Man's just thrown off one foot, like all casual. He's like, I've been doing this all year. No problems. Cheerleaders, you guys got to learn some new moves. Your moves are so boring.
From the 32-yard line, first down. Navy with a 6-point lead.
Oh, fuck that guy.
The defense. Gain of less than a yard on the play.
They sent the middle linebacker here on a blitz, and he was pretty much untouched getting in there to make the stop.
We definitely need more yards, though. Our kicker's not exactly the guy who can hit the Sheamus. I'm looking at you. There we go. Oh, Sheamus! All year long! I swear.
Third down now, and they need to get it to the 22.
Dynamite sack. Unfortunately, we could not get the ball to him a lot this year, but he comes through when we need it. Good catch. He's like, I'm going to cook up some dough and make you awesome pizza, victory pizza. Then we're going to eat it and be like, ugh, why is there goat hair in my pizza? I don't think he wore gloves.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 20. The last time they were in the red zone, they got a touchdown out of it.
Well, we do like to score.
Hand off to the right.
Well, Ramschmam didn't do a great job. He just kind of pushed him forward a little bit, but it was still a good run. He's like, 29, why don't you go get Jameis? And Jameis is like, thanks, bro. Jameis is like, that was funny when I pushed him at you.
Navy is up by 6.
Ah, first down. Hey, Temple, what is it like to, what's it like to be losing in a bowl game? He'll be like, why don't you tell us? You lost last year. Shut up. Block, block, block.
He's tackled right around the 6-yard line.
You know what we need right now is we need... We need to get Shetonky, the fullback, into this.
Second down, 5 yards from a touchdown.
Oh, really? That's how we're going to do it? Okay. Get free, Foxy.
Back to pass. He's on the run.
Ow.
This is a well-prepared defense. They know where to be.
Yeah, I didn't like how they were all there on the line. I thought for sure I'd get Foxy there, but as you saw, that did not work.
They're crowding that line of scrimmage.
Go, Shiitake!
Oh,
damn. Do we go for him fourth and goal?
So at the end of one, six, nothing.
I think we have to go for it. I mean, sure, the conservative thing is to go for the field goal attempt. But come on. It's the bowl game. People are watching. Let's make the people at home happy by going for it.
Fourth and goal from the three.
Oh, this might be a bad idea.
They're crowding the line.
Jamez in front line. It's all on you guys. There we go. Touchdown, Jamez.
Touchdown. This kid just seems to live in the end zone. That's his 20th touchdown of the season.
Man, 20 touchdowns a season. That's pretty solid. Don't eat that. Don't eat the yellow stuff, at least. Loud goat or acid goat. Loud goat was the fullback who left. Or the, not fullback, the, what do you play? Linebacker. All right, we're going to go for two.
They're crowding that line of scrimmage. They're calling an audible.
Oh, Sheamus! Just out of bounds. That was thrown too hard, and damn it. Oh, well. It was a good catch by him, at least. Come on, defense. Well, I know that was special teams, but if our defense keeps this up, man, it would be nice if we could crush these guys. I'm kind of getting a little ahead of ourselves, though. I'm like, I want to blow these guys out! But should we just focus on winning? Sure.
Right side. And they make the stop at the 31-yard line. That makes it second and two.
Oh, shit. I bit... Oh, fuck. Somebody get him. God dang it. I totally bit on the halfback. I was like, nope, they're running for sure. And then it was an option playing the quarterback. I was like, I'm going. Yeah, you break him. Our defense is going to have to get a little stiff there. Get it hard.
They're calling an audible.
Oh, yep, that's what they were scared of. Oh, yes! Yeah, defense! Good job, forcing another turnover. I think one of our guys got hurt on that, unfortunately. I think Duddy Baja pops it out. And LeBron Jean picks it up. Nice job. Oh, I think Duddy Baja hurt himself on that. Yeah, that's a guy was like, ah, bitch, you can't hold the ball. You suck. I got some balls you can hold. Ah, bitch. Oh, acid goat. You crack me up.
From their own 48-yard line. First down. He's looking to pass.
There we go, Sassafred. Nice catch.
This
is Sassafred's last game, I believe, too. We'll miss him. Man, this is a fun game thus far. You think we'll get a free checking account if we win this game from the Eagle Bank? They just had the injury report for Duddy Baja. We're gonna, the wind's knocked out of him? Okay, we're gonna let him rest. That's a bitch when you get the wind knocked out of you. We are going to, no, I want single back, tight. Oh, I want my spell back. We're going to get AK-47 Army in. Because he played very well this year, too. He deserves a play or two. Kind of like... Oh! Free 5 yards. It's kind of like, you know, in March Madness or whatever, when you get near the end for the seniors and people call timeouts left and right to let all the guys get in the game. Not that I expect we're going to get everybody in the game, but...
Now it's second and short following the penalty.
Oh, I like second and short. What's up, my shorties? Oh, somebody held. Damn it. Who the fuck did that? Dang it, Foxy.
You've probably heard it said that there's holding on every play. It's just not called. I don't think it's really that prevalent, but you can get away with it sometimes, and other times you can't.
Trying to change the play.
Oh! God, the timing was off on that. I was like, fine, we're going to hit Foxy for a pass, then. You're going to hold Foxy, then you have to catch it. But the timing was just off. Oh, shit. We're not in field goal range here. This is a problem. Oh, fuck! Trying to fit it into a tight space, and it did not work. Damn it, Temple, you don't want to make this an actual game. Don't you want to just win it, or let us win, and then give us ice cream sandwiches? It'd be really interesting to see in the offseason if we improve at all or not at skills positions. Shit butts! Somebody please! I ran right by him. I was like, ah, somebody else will get him. That's where Coach Me on the sideline's like, don't! I finished the play! He's like, don't finish the play! I didn't! No, that's not what I meant! Finish the play! Make up your mind, Coach. Yeah, Super Bacon! Pick six! Yeah, our two best corners both got picks. Super Bacon and Habbo.
There was a great interception and an even better effort to bring the ball back for a touchdown.
Go defense. Man, this feels so much better than the national championship game that we totally lost in last year. I bet you they'll offer me an extension on my contract. Thanks, Super Bacon. Probably to get some job security.
Navy, ready to kick this one off.
Whee! Our team deserves it, though. Our team has played a really good season. We were like a C-plus team, I think. And we took on teams that were like B-plus teams, A-minus teams, and we competed. This team's got moxie, kids. Oh, no way. Brian Genius, get that shit out of here. I'm so confident in my team that they're going to come out in like a run formation, and we're still going to be in a pass defense. Yeah! That didn't work, did you guys? Did you guys? That didn't even make sense. Part of it, too, is when they're not running the ball successfully, we don't have to worry about the run. Yeah, nice sack! I think that was Denny Baja. Feeling better after the wind got knocked out of him. Man, their poor quarterback. He's getting sacked left and right. He's getting pressured, so he's throwing picks. This is when we should take points, take bets on how much is Navy going to score.
He's taken down at the 49. We're about set to start things up again. They're on the right side of the 50 as they start this drive.
Do we even get AK-47 Army his run I wanted to? There are all those stupid penalties that happen.
He's taken down at about the 33-yard line. This is one of the best rushing campaigns in school history.
Do you realize how many jukes and broken tackles it's taken to get here? He's worked hard for this.
What we need to do, though, is get a team that's good enough to make a national championship while Jamez is still around.
It's first and 10.
Because he's a sophomore, I believe, so he's got two more years left. Assuming he doesn't go to the pros early. What's up now, Temple?
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards.
Well, did they write our name on the other end zone? I mean, that's impressive if they did, because we don't even have Navy written on our end zone. Annapolis.
Goes left and tackled in a hurry. Pickup of less than a yard on the play.
It's a good call here by the defense. They were able to get some good penetration on the run blitz and kept the gain pretty minimal.
So it's third down now, and they're going to need about 4.
All right, balcony show. Looking at you, bro. Oh, shit. I think B-Man got hit as he was throwing, because I heard a pop. 4th and 4. I don't know if our kicker can make it from here, but we'll try.
They're going to try a long field goal here. This will be a 43-yard field goal attempt.
Left. Oh. Shit. That's why we didn't go for many long ones. Not that 40 is terribly long, but... And I had to take that angle down to get as much distance as he could. Our kickers aren't that good. That's why B-Man was the kicker for so long.
First and 10.
Oh, come on, defense. Don't let that happen. Winifred?
They get 3 yards on the play.
Well, it's a good job here to just secure the football, but he just doesn't have enough speed to turn that into something big.
Oh, I just got thrown on the ground.
Drops to throw.
No, none of that, please. Super Bacon will not have any of that.
Nice play to close on the ball like that. You can't teach that kind of reaction. It's just natural ability.
I love how much that the fans here are Navy fans.
Fires
oh, where you throwing it, bro? Let's try.
That
was an Inspector Gadget you're throwing to. Can't be like Go-Go Gadget hands. I thought the game was brought to you by Reese's Pieces, or Reese's, Peanut Butter Cups. That's what they talk about every game. Oh, that worked out well. Alright, let's get our 4 wide set out. We don't run that a lot. Oh, wait, never mind. Yeah, there we go. Alright, balcony show. I kind of want to see if I can hit you. Ah! Crap, nuts, butts.
Gotta be able to make a lightning quick reaction to bat the ball away like he did right there.
It's third down and 10.
I thought we had a shot at that. I mean, we totally had him open. Ah! Oh, damn it! I totally had Sheamus open. Man, that pressure. I mean, I know it takes a little bit to develop on play actions like that, but...
It's fourth down. Looks like they're going to punt it away here.
Yeah, I don't really think it's wise to go for it. I'm 4th and 10 here.
It's a low one there.
Uh-oh, somebody please tackle him? Thanks.
And now a slight break in the action. action as the offense comes out onto the field for their next possession.
Come on, we only have 47 seconds to the half. Oh, I thought that we were going to get a sack there. Is that really a first? Can't see his feet. I thought he was out of bounds, but what are you going to do? Come on, defense. Don't let them score. I have faith in you guys. Yeah, good job. I got scared for a second.
Can't blame him for not hanging on to that pass. He got hit pretty hard.
I would have blamed the guy. If that was my wide receiver and he didn't come down with that, you know I would blame that guy. Oh, out of bounds.
4 yards on that play. He took what the defense gave him that time, which is okay.
Okay, we'll give them the middle of the field if they want it. Oh, nice try again. Yeah, I'm actually not terribly surprised that they're going to go for it here. I would probably have done the same.
Too far for him to be able to stay in bounds.
Oh, thank God he threw it way too far. I don't know where he was throwing it. He's throwing it all the way to Memphis or something. All right, we're going to take a shot. I mean, if it's a regular season game, I won it. Sheamus, go deep. There you go, Sheamus.
He's tackled in the open field.
Timeout. Go deep again, Sheamus. Oh, damn it, Sheamus! Oh, man, that was like the play.
Second down. Looking to throw.
Sassafred, nice job.
And he's probably shot out at the 6 yard line.
Great run. After the catch. We're going in. B-Mac, get in. Oh, so close. We're only 1 yard out. We're going to try and give it to the fullback and see if the fullback can pop it in. Come on, Shitonki, it's all you. Touchdown. Hell yeah. Yeah. Where's Acid Goat? Shitonki, you get to celebrate with Acid Goat if you can find Acid Goat. There we go. Bring it in. Woo! Essex goes like, I'm not worthy of fullback power.
Mismatches have turned into touchdowns.
Yeah, you eat that yellow snow. Ew. Wait, we're going to do something. Strategy, depth chart. For the rest of the game, because this is how the season started, we're going to go to... Not the kickoff specialist. Kicker. And we're going to let it go back to the way it was. We're going to let B-Man kick the kicks for field goals and extra points. And it's good! Yeah, the quarterback gets another extra point. If I had a fantasy team, I'd be like, I'm padding my team stats.
I'm probably just going to squib this kick. I don't think they want to see the return man create lightning before halftime.
Yeah, I'm not too worried about the return man. Those could be famous last words, but... Nope. Well, that's a hell of a first half. I mean, this certainly is not as prestigious as the national championship we were in last year. But last year, things were super tight going into the half. And this year, we've got a pretty sizable lead. Poor Temple getting embarrassed in a bowl game. All right, let's come out there and do the second half.
will be kicking off, and I hope you're as ready as I am to get this second half underway.
I am super ready, announcer. So is Marcus Still, apparently.
He gets out to about the 22-yard line. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field.
We're going to kind of go for the jugular right here.
First down.
All right, Balcony Show, I'm looking at you, bro.
Rifles it right side.
Oh, it's just too much on that. He was totally open, too.
He's worked so hard to improve since day one. The accuracy of his throws, he's improved. As you can see, he's upset here with himself.
Navy with a big advantage. They're changing the play.
Sheamus, it's all you. Oh, Sheamus.
Damn it.
Oh. I swear.
Third and 10 coming up. Ball on the 22-yard line. Trying to change the play.
Come on, Foxy, get free.
Looks to pass. Now he's going to run and watch out.
Oh, that's right. B-Man made it work on his legs. Come on, let's get that back out there. AK-47 Army, man. Dominate these dudes.
Nice run up the middle. A pick up of four on the play. Second and five.
I wonder how Temple feels. They're probably going to cry after the game. They're going to be like, but we wanted the prestigious Eagle Bowl Bank Trophy. What do you do, son? Sometimes you don't get what you want in life.
He drops back, scrambling around.
There we go. Big old game.
The receiver never took his eyes off the ball. And even though the defender was all over him, he still managed to...
A little bit of a duck, but it works. Seems a little foul. Oh.
First and 10, ball to 29. Navy in control.
Oh. I love it when the defender does that. When the defender's like, no, you're supposed to run through that hole. And then they shove us the right way. It's like, oh, thanks, bro. Let's do something on a shotgun. We did very little shotgun this year. I'm not a huge shotgun fan. It just takes too long to develop often. But...
side.
There we go. Touchdown, Foxy. Woo. Maybe we should have done more shotgun this year.
When a quarterback and receiver on the same page, good things tend to happen.
All right, B-Man, kick your own extra point. Ask the goat's going to be peeing so much today after all the snow he's been eating. And it's good. I wonder if we're going
to
make 50 points at this rate. I mean, hopefully that's not being too full of ourselves.
He breaks it. He gets out to about the 25-yard line. So let's see how the defense will hold up now as this offense comes out.
Yeah, he broke it all right. He broke it backwards for less yards. Nice try, son. But you're playing Navy. Oh.
They'll give it off here.
Our practice squad is better than you, apparently. Truth is, talent-wise, our teams are rated pretty similarly. I have a hard time with words. But our team loves to overachieve, which I'm proud of them for.
Get 6 yards on the carry. Davis, just the play at the line.
No. That is certainly where I missed Grabler's, stuff like that. Not that Grabler's on that side, but... Yeah, where do you think you're going, bro?
Nice tackle.
We could have a linebacker play on the line and still stop you guys. It'd be so weird if they commit to the run now with how much they've been passing thus far.
Gets it out to his receiver and he can't hang on. And they'll look to convert here on another third down.
I know, Temple got one-sided very early, which has made it easy for our defense. That and our defense has gotten some super good turnovers in the first half.
Davis, back to throw. And he's out of bounds.
Caught that. You can tell by the coaches. Can't challenge that. I thought he was out of bounds.
So the coach challenges the call, and they're going to try to determine if the receiver.
You only need 1 foot in for college, right? But look, that's where he grabs it, and then his foot goes out of bounds. I don't know. I'm probably stretching it, but still. That must mean we didn't get it, because the guys are like, oh, fuck you, fuck you.
After review, they decided that the call on the field will stand.
Whatever.
First and 10, ball on the 30-yard line.
I love how the fans are behind us, though. Our Navy fans all made a trip here.
Gets out to about the 21-yard line.
I think they're knocking on the door. They actually want to score.
Here's a handoff left side. Good outside run there. So the defense has had enough of the no huddle as they call a timeout.
Yeah, I'm calling a timeout there because they know they got a personnel matchup that we don't match up well
they
with.
Line up in the red zone for the first time.
At least if they're going to get a touchdown, we want to make them work for it a little more. Oh, shit. You and your fucking option shit. No! There you go. Keep him out of the zone.
A good play fake that time.
Here, the play action was key. It held the linebackers there by the fake by the running back, and the running back did a very nice job of carrying out his fake.
Trying to shoot the gap right here. Come on, guys. Yes. Oh, no. I saw Mirth try to get there. I saw someone else slow him down, but just not enough. I hope you're proud of yourself, Temple. Ruining our shutout. You should feel ashamed. Deep, deep shame. Acid goat, go butt them in the head with your horns. Holy shit, Gene broke his toe. That ain't good. That's a good return. We'll take that. Actually, the announcer's wrong. I'm not thinking about carving them up in the air. It's if we can run as we've ran all year and just kind of dominate them here for some time of possession, so then we'll just put this game away. And then they can sit and watch from the sidelines.
It's second down, three to go. Ball on the 36.
Yeah, nice blocking, dudes. Woo! Oh, that's not really his rump cap, clap. So who gets the... What do you do with the Eagle Bank trophy? I can't imagine it's like the Stanley Cup where you drink out of it, you know? Oh, fuck butt. Yeah, number 25 is there and a little faster than I cared for.
Good job of not losing too much ground. It only set them back about two on the play.
All right, yeah, that play's not happening.
Trying to change the play. And off to the left.
Now, we weren't going to do a weak toss to the left when they had a guy sitting on that on the outside.
Down now, and they need to get it out to the 50.
Sessa Fred, go deep. Oh, just too much on that. God. Sometimes B-Man gets a little jacked.
Clark waiting the return. It's a short kick.
Come on, get there, cripple.
They'll down this one at the 32.
That sounds wrong when I say it that way. If somebody hears it wrong, they'll be like, did you hear the offensive thing the coach said? That's his last name! That's his name. I'm not talking to Gene that busted up his foot. Yeah, Mirth, you just got cock blocked, son. How you like it when Mirth takes you down?
Davis, adjust the play at the line.
I believe this game happens after Christmas. Oh, shit, nuts. As I said, a Christmas present to them was going to be a loss. And then they made me eat my words.
They might be coming here. Davis calls an audible.
Oh. Even blitzing on that side, they got good run. Guys, yeah, Winifred had none of that. You can go sit backwards.
It's just a good call from the defensive side of the football. They know what this team likes to run. They got the better of them that time.
Come on, guys. Come on. Yes. The guy ran too close to Winifred again, and Winifred popped his dumb ass. Honestly, it doesn't surprise me that they're going for it here, though.
They didn't have much of an open.
They don't really have a lot of choice.
It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it. You don't need three guesses to figure out what they're going to run right here on fourth and short.
Oh, shit.
And they make the stop.
That was a good call by them. I thought they were going to run it right up.
That'll give them 2,000 passing yards.
Talking about numbers like these, you're talking about a consistent and successful quarterback, and that certainly describes this young passer.
Yeah, Havo, two picks in one game. Havo's the man. It's like, yeah, I can do it again.
So that brings us to the end.
Good
of the
job, Havo.
The end of three. Our score, Navy 3, Temple 7.
Ah, it's a cold winter night, but the score warms my soul.
First and 10, ball on the 32-yard line. Feeling the pressure.
Well, not a good throw.
Before the defense got to him, and it
fell for too much at once.
Sometimes if you can safely get rid of the ball, it's your best option.
All right, Jamez, it's all you.
Navy, up big.
Show everybody why we rode you. Wait, that sounds wrong. Why you carried us this season. There you go.
That last carry puts him over the century mark for the game.
They've been playing for this all season, and he knows he's got to be in his
very. The announcer's right. We've been playing for the prestigious Eagle Bank Bowl all season.
Trying to change the play. They'll throw for the first.
Oh, Foxy, way to come back and get that. I thought we were fucked. That was a kind of stupid desperation throw. And Foxy just never quit.
From the 49-yard line, first down.
How you like us now, Temple? Come on, Sassafred, get under that. Oh, I kind of fought for it. Not the world's best throw.
Even though he had a good shot at picking it off, it's still a heck of a play to force the incomplete pass.
They hand it off again.
Another huge run.
He now has a
school's single season rushing record. Didn't he set that last record year too? Oh wait, maybe he didn't. Jamez setting the single season record for Navy. That's pretty cool. It's a historic season then. Seamus, you owe me a catch. There you go. Nice catch. Yeah. Seamus is good at getting free. Hopefully in the offseason he improves in his catching stat. Because he does a really good job getting free, but we've had a lot of games where he's sporadic in catching.
In the red zone again. Let's see if it'll be another touchdown. Here's a handoff, left side.
Well, keep going, Jimenez. Never stop believing. All right, let's get AK-47 Army in here.
It's second down, one to go.
See if we can get him just to run over the guys. Excuse me, big man, come through. Oh, and he did. Where is Asagoat? Asagoat, Asagoat, where are you, sir? There we go, bring it in. Woo! I don't know why we're doing ninja moves. Asagoat's like, I will challenge you by trying to defeat you with my martial arts. You have played well. AK-47 Army, you have defended yourself. Come on, B-Man, get that extra point for us. Yeah!
He splits the uprights with an extra point. And now we're going to take a look at the drive summary.
What's up now, Temple? Don't you feel bad?
This
is your punishment for scoring on us. I love her defense, though. Our defense has come on strong today. We've got, what, 3 or 4 turnovers? We're destroying them in the turnover battle.
Moving forward after a turnover is a perfect example.
I wish it was an apple turnover battle. Someone could throw one right into my mouth.
Looking to throw on first down.
Yo! Damn it, man. If you could have caught that. Hey, Courtney Cox is over there on the field. I didn't know she was a wide receiver. Nice job by Mriff. Temple, I hate to break it to you guys, but it's a little late to be running the ball. Oh, screenplay! Ah, didn't get the munch in the way of yards.
Defense proved to be too tough against the screen.
That was an excellent job by the defenders. They fought off their blocks and found the ball before the
play. Hey, yeah, you're going to come back here and play defense just in case it's a fake. Which it's not.
He's to the 40. And he makes it out to about the 44-yard line. Is back on the field after running the ball very well on their last drive.
We're doing pretty good. Really, we just got to keep this up and not be stupid from here on out. Oh, no. Oh, did you hurt AK-47 Army? Oh, that's not nice. Wait, we're going to go back into that formation. The reason why is I noticed that Marcus Still was coming in to fill in. So we're going to get him a running play. Not bad. Oh, poor AK-47 Army. He broke his ribs. He's going to be out for 3 weeks. That's brutal to have happen in the bowl game. Jimenez had a good run. Fuck it, we're gonna go for it.
It's fourth down, and they're gonna try to go for it. Navy up by a bunch. Less than 3 minutes in the game.
Yeah, I had faith in Jimenez. I thought he could take it. That's kind of what happened to us when Georgia played us. And we'd have them almost stop, and they'd be like, nah, we can just get it on fourth. Chitonki, get that block out there. Open up some room for Jamez. It's the Jay Show. Oh, fuck. That was not a good run on my part.
There's a player injured, but it looks like it's just a stinger. Second down and nine to go. Ball on the 42. Rolls to the right.
Yeah. Nice job by Foxy.
Superb effort by the receiver to come down with that ball.
Yeah, B-Man does a pretty good job throwing on the run. At least when he rolls out to his right side, since he's right-handed. He's not throwing across his body.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 28.
Hut, hut, big butts.
Again with the run.
Second there, I thought 37, I wasn't looking right, or 33 or whatever. I was like, is that a ref out there? Wait, no. They'd be like, Coach, you need to know what the ref's uniforms look like. They don't wear red helmets.
They're calling an audible.
Nice job, Foxy. Hell yeah. What's up now, Temple? That's what you get for trying to come up and stop our run. Man, we're this close. We're almost there for our first bowl win. Woo!
He makes the PAT. That score leads us to our drive summary. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off.
I do think this proves, too, that we deserved a better bowl game. Or at least we would have done well in a tougher one. Well, you gotta get your first bowl win somewhere. Temple, you might as well just knee the ball. I promise I won't use my timeouts to embarrass you further if you do that. Well, actually, that kind of is what they did by running the ball. That's accepting that they're like, we lost. Let's go home and cry. That was weird. I don't get why they're running the ball and then hurrying up.
They're calling an audible.
Nope, none of that. Please sit down. Yeah, match. Nice job. 51 tackles this season. Oh, they have two Courtney Coxes. Apparently they cloned her.
He's changing things up.
Look at all that Cox on the field. Defense! Defense!
Trying to change the play.
Really? They sure are taking a hell of a lot of time.
Davis, back to pass.
Nice try, but are they actually going to punt?
Here comes the punter, looking to boot this one away.
Come on, Cripple, pick it up.
We'll take this one from the 10. He got hit hard.
Well, that's game.
With a touchdown. We'll see what happens on this possession.
I expect him to run the ball, kill the clock, and put this one in the books.
No, we're not going to do that. Even if we throw a pick six. On the Balcony Show, you've had a good season. See if we can get you a... It'll probably be a pick, but whatever. Oh, it was two. Didn't really matter at that point, though. Just kind of taking a shot. And we win! 47-7. We've got our first bowl win on a cold, cold winter day in late December.
So that's going to do it. Our final score in this one. Navy, 47. Temple, 7.
Santa brought us a win. Ho, ho, ho! You're a bunch of hoes, Temple! I don't like you. Santa!
So let's take a look at our Reese's Perfect Play of the Game, brought to you by Reese's Peanut Butter Cups, the perfect combination of chocolate and peanut butter.
That was the sweet pick six. On
this one. Coming into this game, I thought that these two teams were pretty evenly matched, so the fact that they won by such a comfortable margin really says a lot about what a great game they played. Navy was so impressive in this win. I thought this was going to be nip and tuck, but they just ran these guys out of the stadium.
Well, this young man is our player of the game. A donation of $10,000 will be made to the school's general scholarship fund in his name.
You're the man, Jamez.
Their 11th win in what has been an excellent season. And for Temple, they're unable to get their 10th win of the season as they drop to 9-5.
That is so cool to be the champions this time. That was a pretty good season. We had a good record. Bye, Temple. Have fun crying.
That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 11. Thanks for being with us. For my partners, Kirk Herbstreit and Aaron Andrews, and EA Sports, Brad Nessler saying goodbye.
B-Man, you had a good year. I guess next year we're going to be stuck with the kickers doing everything. Man, I'm going to miss you, Foxy, too. I'm going to miss Super Bacon and Habbo. So many of them. But right now, we're going to celebrate. Let's all get drunk. Oh, wait, Coach shouldn't probably encourage that. You guys have juice boxes and Twixes. I love that interception. Bounces off that guy. Apple's like, oh, thanks, I'll take that. Suckos. And he even makes a move on a guy. And all in all, though, not a bad season. Obviously, it wasn't a national championship. Sometimes I get too hung up about that. But we're Eagle Bowl, Bank Bowl. We won something with the Eagles. Ah! Look at that. B-Man on fire. He should have only had one interception. But the other one, you know, we're just being silly at the end. I don't care about Temple's numbers. Jamez, another huge game. Look, we got a lot of people into the running game. AK-47 Army, Mark Still, Shatanki. Receiving, look at that. Foxy had 5 receptions, Sass Fred 3, Sheamus 2. Unfortunately, we weren't able to get the ball to On the Balcony show, but. And our defense was freaking huge. Look at that. Habbo with 2 picks, Super Bacon with 1. All in all, it was a really, really good game. That makes me proud. We are the Eagle Champions. Now let's get that free checking account. And there it is, our prestigious Eagle Bank Bowl trophy. It doesn't have any eagles on it, unfortunately, but what are you going to do? It'd be really cool if it did. It should have like little eagles with like footballs. We'll save that to the profile. Bowling them over. Navy caps off a successful season with a bowl win. And all in all, I think that's pretty impressive. Jamez set a record for rushing yards in a season with 1,630. That's pretty good. I know that's not stellar commentary, but man, Jamez did an awesome job. Oh, crap. Let's see. I have these job offers. Auburn's offered me an offer, and Florida has, but I'm not going to do any of those. I will take a 6-year extension with Navy. Congratulations, Coach Games. Navy was impressed with your performance. Would like to extend your contract for 6 more years. I am going to accept that. Why not? Because we're going to be on the last year of our contract anyway. And I don't want to leave the team. We're building a team. And I'd feel so bad, you know, to be like, sorry, guys. I'm leaving. Plus, the Let's Play would end at that point. Because I'm not going to go to Florida. And then I can't bring all my guys with me. That would be cool. Oh, and we already saw that before, but Grabler won the 2011 Lombardi, which is pretty impressive. And of course, I had to check who did win the national championship. And it was Alabama. The Crimson Tide destroyed Ohio State 44-24. Maybe it's a good thing we didn't get into that game. I don't think we could have competed with either team. Go Crimson Tide! Well, this is the part of the year I least like to see. It's we're going to find out what players are leaving. We'll do it by position. B-Man is leaving. He's graduating. Marcus Dill is graduating. He had a good year. Shetonky is graduating. Oh, man, that's a lot of our offense. Sassafred is graduating. Foxy is graduating. That's a lot of our offense. Ramsmam is graduating. Asimus is graduating. Oh, crap. Anderson's graduating. I think the majority of our offense is graduating. Okay, Gray Murr is graduating. I don't know who Simmons is. I don't really care if he transfers. Daddy Baja is graduating. Winifred's graduating. Three quarters of our defensive line is graduating. Slaughter's graduating. Match is graduating. AX graduating. Oh, crap. Most of our linebacker corps is graduating. Brett Bailey's graduating. Oh, crap. Like, our whole linebacker corps is leaving. Habo and Super Bacon is graduating. That's half our corners. Those are starting, too. Okay, it's free safety. That means Velmax is still here. Cripple is graduating. Oh. And a lot of our team is graduating. That is going to be kind of tough. That means we're going to have to bring in a lot of good players. All right, let's take a look at our transfer requests. Who wants to be transferred to Navy? Nobody. Dang it. We had a good year. No one wants to transfer to our team. Oh, well. Well, everybody, that's the end of Season 2 of Navy. We are the champions, the Eagle Bank Bowl champions. We had a great season. That was an awesome season. Thank you for everybody who watched and everybody who was a part of it and on the team. Holy crap, balls. Whew, that was good. And I got a 6-year extension, so I'm going to be around for a while. The negative part? Most of our offense and most of our defense graduated. Well, we're going to have to deal with that next season. So I'll see you all then. Thanks for watching.